Are you a front-end developer tasked with creating an accessible website but don't know where to start? Do the WCAG and ARIA spec give you a headache? Are most accessibility courses too generic and lacking in a practical display of code? Meet Stefany, your new accessibility teacher. In Stefany's highly rated Creating Accessible Websites course, you will learn the basics of web accessibility via step-by-step testing, analysis, and repair of a real-life website, taking it from inaccessible to accessible with an easy-to-understand code. This course was created by a front-end developer specifically for other front-end developers who are just starting out with web accessibility. Stefany will start by teaching you ARIA and pointing out what makes a website inaccessible. She will then show you how to use HTML, CSS, and JavaScript to fix various inaccessible elements. In addition, this course contains helpful quizzes along the way in order to test your knowledge and answer any questions you may have. At the end of the course, Stefany will show you how to test your accessible website with the keyboard, accessibility validators, and screen readers to ensure that you know how to make sure the website is accessible. Enroll today and get a 30-day money-back guarantee. Very nice, instructor. All the information was helpful in rethinking how we need to make sites accessible to all users. Great course. Definitely helps understanding the foundation of accessible websites. Very simple, basic, and easy to understand. Great job!